That's better. You just stay right with her. Don't leave her side. Got it? Yeah, I do. Goodness, don't turn you up. Just stay by her side. She severely hurts still. She's still weak. Just stay there. Fluttershy? Yes? Everything's alright now. Just stay by her side. My friend's fine now. Just stay by her side. Just lie there, okay? Yes, Emily, thank you. I'm sure everything went the way you want. Welcome, sweetheart. And you stay by her side at all times. Run off again. Lily. That's a big change in her. That she was still evil. Not anymore, Lily. You know what I told her? What was that? Told her to stay by her side at all costs. We did. And she loses her sight again. I told her that would not be good. Well, good. Because now I see a big change in her. Oh, Flash, let me help you. Thanks, Lily. Let's snuggle up together, Flash. I'll be back shortly. I can't believe Burley was so selfish enough to hurt your feelings and Flash Eyes too, but you know, I guess he's changed because I see her not evil anymore. Really? Oh, hi, Burley. I see you're nice again. Don't turn evil on her. She's hurt. She's still pretty weak, so you stay right there by her side. You got me straight? Yes. Good. You better not leave this one side. And don't be mean to your girl again. You got me straight? Yes. Good. Now you stay there for a while. At first, I feel better. Got it? Yes. Good. Now you stay there. I don't want to find you missing again. Emily? Yes. If she's missing, let me know. Alright, Lily, I will. Thanks, because I don't want her missing again. Alright, I'll keep a lookout. Alright, good. Does she lose her sight again? I'm gonna get really mad. Will do, Lily. Kids. Yeah, it sounded like Emily. But what's going on down there? I don't know. Something's up though. Guys. Yeah, it sounded like our girl, but what's going on? Yeah, seriously, guys, what's going on down there? Yeah. I'd like to know that too. What in the heck is going on down there? I don't know, but something's up. Doesn't her mom even change? Okay, mostly she has, because she's down there. Guys, look down there. Hopefully, so you want me to turn your head. Yeah, I feel better. Thanks, Emily. It's like her mom has changed. She's down there. She's not evil anymore. Thank God. It's like we're snuggling up with her finally. Yeah, about time she has done that. But why'd she turn evil in the first place, guys? I don't know, but something happened to her. Yeah, I don't get it. What's up, guys? What's going on? Hi, Magic Sparkle. You better go down to your mom. What's up with mom? She's still hanging out. Crap. Hey, scooch over. That's my mom. It's like her newborn's down there now. Oh, sweet. Looks like her mom's just the newborn. About time she's doing something right. Oh, sweet. Looks like she's finally getting back to being nice. Really? Yes, I keep carrying on my mom. Those are very close, yes. But don't leave my side ever again like that. You scared me. I promise you'll be What's your new voice name? Oh. I'm Magic Sparkle. Okay, you can't stand right. Magic Sparkle. Hi, again. You're confusing so fun, Brutalight. Hi, Brutalight. You too, Rosparo. Let me know if you need anything. I'll do. There we go. Do you need anything right now? Good. Let me know if you need anything. Oh, really? How are you? Still in here? Shoot. Probably be better with you. I guess I'm not, though. No, I'm not. Are you hurting it now? All over, yeah. I feel good right now, but I'm not. No, I'm not. It's more than a tree, but you guys turned evil, well. I don't do that anymore. Good. That's fine, so I can see your pain this morning. Shouldn't have done that in the first place, and I should have. I was crying this morning. Sorry. Let me know if you need anything, I'll come back down. Alright. What's going on? I just had to lay down over there for a little bit. Okay, let's keep sharing that. I'll stand right here and keep an eye on it. Confess with Emily for something. I can't leave you like this. You really want to stay with me? Let's confess with Emily. I guess I could do a few, but then I'm coming back here. Alright, just be quick about it. Emily? Oh, yes, Thursday. Can I lie here when my daughter wants to simplify with you? Sure, I suppose you can. Let my daughter be on the right neck here, I suppose.
There's always gonna be some canyon in
So, you want to see some fluttershys? As long as it doesn't take that long. I'm gonna be with my mommy. I'm gonna be with her mom, huh? Yeah, I kind of want to be with my mommy. Alright, well, since you asked, I kind of... Nicely, I'll let you out a few clips with me. So which ones you want to see? Well, let's see what I have. What's this one? What's this one about? Oh, this one? This is when the princess are in trouble, really? Mm-hmm. See, Celestia's troubled. Oh no, what's wrong with her? She's depressed like I am today because no one will pay attention to me. Whatever do you mean? Yeah, what do you mean, Celestia? What's troubling you? I never told you. Tell us what, Celestia? What could you have done, anyways?
Sister, there's something that I must tell you, and I believe now is the right time to confess.
Confess, but what could you have done, Celestia? Yeah, tell us, come on.
Before Twilight's
born. What?
Her name was Sunset.
I didn't know that unicorn of her name, she was mean and Twilight. I can't do a high. She's rude.
However, it was not the case.
What? That can't be right.
Greater.
Oh, God.
She had the same potential as Twilight.
Yeah, what?
She wanted more control over questions.
What?
She wanted to be a princess.
Twilight's a princess, not her. She's an evil creep.
For good, and that's when I took Twilight in her stead. I can only guess Sunset did not
take her position well. Exactly.
The last I ever heard from her that it was the biggest mistake.
You didn't make a mistake. She did, not you.
It's one of many. Wasn't your fault.
Yeah, it wasn't your fault. It was her fault.
That's what I've been trying to tell myself. But ever since Sunset...
Alright, where could she have gone?
I've been getting unsettling. Disturbances.
What? No disturbances. Can't be done.
You can't possibly suggest something like the change...
Oh, God, not then. Those are evil creeps.
This is something much worse.
What?
Worse than Sombra?
Can't be worse. What
sort of power?
No.
Worse than that?
Not Twilight!
It isn't.
Twilight, what is going on there?
After all, it is. But I fear we are not.
No.
But how could all of this possibly happen? We've been struggling to maintain the balance ever since.
The balance of her ain't gone missing, Ellie. Celestia's troubled just like you are because someone will hang out with you.
Still shaken by it.
Crap, that's not good, Emily.
Harmony have returned, but yet it isn't them at all.
What? That can't be right. There's only one.
The elements can't be replicated. I know.
Exactly.
Certain is their power.
It can't be.
At least, my word. This has only gotten much more confusing.
Okay, they're troubled just like you, and where could Twilight be? Alright, we gotta help them. They're troubled just like you because no one will hang out with you. This is serious. What's this one? Okay. Alright, you victims don't stand a chance because Brutalight will find you and get you guys. You guys are going down for good. Really, I'll find you and kill you! You guys are going down!
Soldier, move
them out. You guys don't stand a chance. Really, we'll kill you and fight you until you're dead! Just you wait! She'll find you and kill you! There she is! Throw it!
What just happened?
Oh, yeah, no, it's telling us to trust it for you idiots. Yes. I have those charger those yet! Now!